Lucid.
It's like, I'm trying desperately to hit six.
Yeah, I want
please,
six.
Please give me my jungle. Give me something.
Oh, and the interrupt on the back here as well. Barrel's Comet comes through. Pioshin's going to get this dragon. There is no punish here for Barrel. Like, Aiming wants to.
But guess what? You don't win this trade.
You never do.
The bubble comes in, and nope. Another shield comes in, and Kellen will not be able to trade it back.
Got him.
He did the gameplay, man.